hear that echo, Gistu?
Oh, it's beautiful.
What is it, Elise? What does it all mean?
This, Gistu Wabbit, this is the Cherokee syllabary. All the sounds of the Cherokee language.
But Doxy, I don't understand what these letters mean.
Neither did I, Gistu. Neither did I. But I remember when Grandmother taught me how to make the sounds so that Echo would pick it up and repeat it back to us.
Ah.
Ah.
A.
A.
E.
E.
O.
O.
Ooh.
Ooh.
That's the fun one. Let's do that one again. Sound like this. Guess what? We just sang the top row of the Cherokee syllabary.
We did?
I know. It doesn't sound like way you think it should, but that's it. These are the six basic sounds of the Cherokee language.
Oh, but Doxy, there are a lot more than six letters on this wall.
Right, Gistu. But here's the secret Grandmother Chalagee taught me.
If we can sing the top row, we can sing all the rows underneath it. Because they rhyme. So, let's skip down a few. It sounds like this.
La le li lo lu la. 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 La le li lo lu.
We've been singing for a really long time, and there's still so many sounds left in the Cherokee language. I mean, we could be here all night.
But I have a hot date with a weasel.
All right, let's go back to the top and sing that top row again for grandmother.